calls me Ron, I call her Flo. And we just broke up about a week ago. I've been looking all over, wondering where she's been. And then I saw my darling with my identical twin. He looked exactly like me, down to a T. I just couldn't believe it, her sitting there on his knee. She's trying to get even, and this is just too much. She even called him Ron, as if one Ron ain't enough. 'Cause two Rons don't make it right. She can't replace me running around with him at night. Does she even know that he and I look just alike? If she's carrying on, I'm gone. Two Rons don't make it right. So the very next morning, Flo came back around. She said, Ron, I want to thank you for last night on the town. At first I didn't get it, I didn't know what she's talking about. She said she thought it was me who had taken her out. So she never knew the fella was my identical twin. That he'd played a joke on her, she thought that I was him. Got a good excuse if she ain't telling no lie. So why should I tell her? She knows two wrongs wouldn't be right. They say everybody has an identical twin. Of all the guys in the world, why in the world had she picked him? If he really had fooled her, then I guess she didn't cheat. But just knowing he's out there makes it hard to get a good night's sleep. 'Cause two Rons don't make it right. She can't replace me running around with him at night. Does she even know that he and I look just alike? If she's carrying on, I'm gone. Two Rons don't make it right. If she's carrying on, I'm gone. Two Rons don't make it right.